Lake Placid, New York is located in the northeast part of the United States. Its reputation is the winter sports capital of the world. It's hosted two Winter Olympic Games in 1932 and once again in 1980. It's got a rich biathlon history and tradition. In 1980, the introduction of sprints at the Winter Olympic Games was the first. It's one of the most popular sports and aspects of biathlon today. These metal targets you see here were used at the World Cup in competition this weekend. They were purchased from the Nagano Winter Olympic Games last year. Ironically, metal targets were first used at the 1980 Games here in Lake Placid. This 1980 biathlon rifle is in the Olympic Museum at the Olympic Center in Lake Placid. Note the stock on the rifle. 7 years later, the World Championships were held in Lake Placid, New York. Lightweight stock rifles were introduced. Josh Thompson of the United States won the USA's first ever international medal in the sport of biathlon. And now, 1999, ski exchange opportunity was introduced by the sport of biathlon here in Lake Placid. Welcome to Lake Placid, New York.
Oh. Today, and this is the day for what they call Sisu as well.